Snake, get up high and see where I'm at. Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms. Would freak if they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. Here we go. Whoa! Careful. Score. Did you see that? The resistance has to be here. Figured they'd have guards posted or something. Somebody's home. Oops. Down was the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Command deck. Where is everyone? People were definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? No. They're here somewhere. Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Got it! Yes! No, 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 no! Wow. Nice one, Kamala. Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? Still here. It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there? I gotta get out of here. wonder the Resistance bailed on this place. Way back up to the deck. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Wonder if those buttons still work. Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Keep going up. Mm-hmm. What's that? Something's missing. Wonder if there's anything around that could help. Nope. Shorted out. Needs power. Found the handle for that junction box. And voila! Oh, now that button has power, I can get at it. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Same target, Kamala Khan. Threat level 1.
Did you follow me? That is so creepy.
Yeah!
new? I'm giant!
It's okay, just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
No, you can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no, but these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9, it's about 20 miles to Highway 9. If you take Highway 9, you get a stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time, as the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah, so I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the
door. No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay? Carlton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just...
You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications butt I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So... did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh. Right.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998?
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow. You don't see places like this in Jersey City. It's nice. Peaceful.
Yeah, it's been a while. Tony used to let me come here. Give me space to calm down or break things.
I can see that.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh, boy.
That's welded shut.
Got him. Send in containment unit.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What? This is bad. Crap!
Surrender quietly. You have been warned.
He's crawling all over the place. How'd they get here so fast? You brought a change of clothes. I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce!
Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. What? Oh, crap, you're right. This doesn't look temporary. I think I can hear you. Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh, man. AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. Yuck. I'm having the longest shower when we're done here. That must be the archive. Up ahead. AIM took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Yeah, that works. Everywhere. You distract them. I'll find a way in.
Code red.
They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea.
Smash AIM!
Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Lockdown protocol initiated. Additional security personnel inbound.
AIM's everywhere. You distract them. I'll find a way in.
Code red. We are under attack.
They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea.
Smash AIM!
Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like AIM built around the original archive. Everything's new.
Lockdown protocol initiated. Additional security personnel inbound.
Big group of guys headed for the elevator.
Smash!
close. They almost saw me.
This is what you train.
Ow.
Like that.
Watch out. AIM's got serious firepower. You should see how many soldiers they've got inside. And you definitely got AIM's attention. Close. They almost saw me. Ow. Watch out. AIM's got serious firepower.